Hello and welcome to SCP Containment Breach. I was going to do this video last Thursday, but the copyright trademark situation came up, so this is a little out of schedule, but it felt like a good day to catch up on our containment breach because it's, you know, Thanksgiving and I'd like to do a little bit less editing today. So let's get started. I think we're just going to load into where we were last time. I don't see why not. Except for the fact that we were having trouble with these stupid monster. Oh, crap, and I'm being chased by the old man at this point, I think. We may have to restart. It depends on how pincered I am. So I think I'm between the old man and these weird guys. And again, I could always just cheat and clip my way around them. We'll see. I ain't above cheating to get myself a little further along in this game. It puts you in impossible situations. But it's best to try as much as you can without doing that. Oh, boy. Come on. SCP-2001 is a pair of floodlines used in photography, blah, 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 interrupted through any matter, otherwise casting no shadow. Also, it seems like you guys really like the SCP-096 video. I'm fairly certain that in 2 weeks' time I'm going to do You're Still Wrong About SCP-096, where I cover the old, what if you went into space and looked at a picture of SCP-096? I think that would be an interesting little video to do, because there's some... I don't... he is right here. We'll fix that. Yeah, so there's nothing I can do. I either get killed by him or I get killed by them. What is the button for... shit. What is the button for the console? It's not tab. I'll find it. Options. Controls. I don't think it's on here. Show HUD, open console, on air, enable console. There we go. Can be used in game by pressing F3. Well, I guess. Unfortunately, we'll just do it that way. I keep on wanting to hit the tilde button.
Show yourself!
So,
who the hell is that?
No, he's right the fuck there.
Who the hell is that?
It's me, Nino. Probably gonna end up quick saving myself into. That's the other reason why the cheat codes are somewhat useful.
Show yourself.
Okay, he's on the other side of that. I feel like, yeah, that storage area, we need to get that open.
Who the hell is
somehow.
That?
Who the hell is that? It's me! You don't know me?
Show yourself.
You don't know me. I wonder if that works on that door.
Show yourself.
Now I have... it's E, isn't it? Ah. Super low. Super difficult to see. Oh well. The monster went that way, which means he's coming around this way, which means maybe I shouldn't go there. I will tell you, you can't see it, but I did jump slightly at that, so I did get a jump. See, I do get jump scares. Those still happen. Did he go that way or that way? He probably went this way. There's the night vision goggles we needed. Yeah, I think maybe it's just click. You don't actually have to. It's funny that I'd completely forgotten the buttons. Yeah, it's just click to interact. So that button must have already been split there. That switch must have already been flipped. Can you walk off this? Yes, you can. Wait, am I still alive? No. Okay. Can I pull down the elevator shaft? Yes, you can. Tell him what he's won, Johnny. Well, an all-expenses-paid trip to the bottom of the elevator shaft. Alright, so that monster's around here somewhere, and this is going to make me cough and or blink a lot. There's an elevator on the other side of this. Don't you guys worry, once I'm done with this stupid part, I'll eventually... Alright, so there is an elevator here. I don't think it comes down this part of the hall, but I could be wrong. I'm going to turn 106 back on in just a second, but... Alright. I had a stupid pop song stuck in my head, and I'm struggling mightily not to sing it. Honestly, as much fun as SCP-106 is, and he is a lot of fun, don't get me wrong. I feel like he is a problem for how often and quickly he shows up. Because he basically can ruin runs immediately. Like, if you're careful, you can avoid 173. But you'll never, ever be able to fully avoid 106. In fact, not only is that true, but you actually need to run into 106 in order to finish the game, because his pocket dimension has a note with a password on it that you have to... With a note on it with a password you need in order to advance through the game. I don't know if you need it to like actually advance, come to think of it, but you do need it in order to... Oh yeah... How did you get into there? That's what I want to know. I guess it doesn't matter. What is that? Is that a gas mask? It's, yeah. Should we put that in the navigator? Sure. And yeah, it's just another gas mask. We don't really need to. He's all like, gonna get you. Of course, what's probably gonna end up happening here is that door's gonna end up getting opened accidentally. So there's nothing in here except for the skull, and we're not gonna bother interacting with that. How he got in there, I don't know. How he's gonna get out, I don't know. Come on. Ah, crap. Wait, now I don't think in this run that we actually ran into this room. I think this was... another? And I feel like I remember. That's the bad part about starting over from scratch. Then again, it's just all just a big circle anyway. Yeah, this fucking place. God damn it. Went into a goddamn circle. Stupid. Everyone's wondering why I don't run more often. It's because I want to save it for when I'm gonna need it, you know. Although, to be fair, with 106 off, I'm probably not gonna need it as much. Did I come out or in here? Yep. It's okay. Alright, so we came through here. Is this the original path I took? Yes. Okay. So, we need to figure out how not to go into a big old fucking circle again. Well, that was the sound of the generator coming on. There's no benefit to going into that skull room, so... Well, that was bad timing. I'm gonna go all the way back to the... Well, you know what, whatever. Okay, we did save it right here. Good. Oh, I already had that door open. I'm trying to remember. Is this the one that goes to... yeah, it is. So this is the room where he showed up randomly. No button for that door. I would have thought that it could go through it. Alright, well. Making absolutely no progress whatsoever. What the hell was that noise? I've been spending all day. Wait, no, it's I've been waiting all day for you to call me baby. So let's get up, let's get on it. Would you leave me brokenhearted tonight? Yeah, come on, baby, I'll do anything you want to. So let's get on it. Don't you leave me brokenhearted tonight. This is more. Oh, that's the decontamination, which means I am. This is more than the typical kind of thing. Felt a jolt in your bones when you were touching me. Oh, didn't wanna take it slow. Well, that's terrifying. I mean, I guess it would be for other people anyway. It's just a bear. I feel like I'm in a new place at least. Oh, it's the lights. You know, I don't actually know how this kills you. I'm pretty sure it does, I just don't know how. Oh, doesn't matter. Can't get in.
This is more than the typical kind of thing. Felt a jolt in my bones when you were...
What was in here?
Touching me. I didn't want to take it slow.
Does this need three? I think it probably needs three. Oh, we'll find out. Oh, can't even get out. I think there's, yeah, there's some stuff I've got to do first.
Cause I've been waiting all day to call you baby.
Man, I'm just wandering around.
Let's get up, let's get on it. Don't you leave me brokenhearted tonight. Yeah, come on, baby, I'll do anything you want to. Let's get up, let's get on it. Don't you?
And this whole time I would be running away from 106 if he was still alive. Oh, man. I do not do... You know, this is the problem with games like this. There's an old game I used to play called Daggerfall. And it's a really fun game, but every level, every floor of everything was procedurally generated. And, like, everything looks the fucking same! I get lost pretty easily anyway, in these kinds of games. Alright, well, it says... I see, on the other half of this, what the hell does this even mean? It seems to indicate... So have I not gone this way? Okay. I thought I had. Yes, this is new. What is that noise? Oh, it's because the middle of this fucking place is a portal to the bad place. There might be a key in there, but also the thing that hides in your peripheral vision is in there. So, you know what? Who cares? It's gonna scare me. Maybe he's in there. Who knows? We'll see if there's a key in here or not. Oh, there's a walkie-talkie. I don't see anything. You know, I played Secret Laboratory a couple of times, and I recall there being a gun in this room. Which was an interesting choice. Hey, where you were, blah, 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 yeah. I believe if you look long enough at those screens, you can actually get killed. We need to figure out. Wait, didn't we put batteries and everything? Oh, it's because I died. That's not a first aid kit like I was hoping. I really wish I had a clipboard, but I can drop these pieces of paper eventually if I can't find one. Not that it matters, you don't really need any of these things. I let the... yeah. You can jump into that and go through to the pocket dimension. Did I come this way? That's what the map's for. You have a... okay. You have a goddamn map. Use it. There's another big hole in the ground here. How did we do that? How did we do that? I bet you people are so, so frustrated with me right now. Oh my god. So it's this way, obviously. Because it looks the same! God damn it! It looks the goddamn same! I don't think I can get in here with a level 2 keycard. I think you'd need a level 3, but we'll find out. Oh, we can. Alright, there was a time where... oh, and there's a first aid kit in here, which is useful, but no clipboard, it doesn't look like. Oh, looks like I'm gonna start giving up documents then. I just picked it up after dropping it. Dr. L's note. I don't know why I'm bothering. I'm the only one alive anymore, I think. Or maybe just... or am I... yeah, I feel... alright. Well, there's some stuff we can definitely do here. We could drop ourselves in here if we wanted to. Can you put more than one item in? I don't know, let's not risk it. And you do have a save game. I wonder what that does. Oh, there he went. Wow, that was more than out of the corner of the eye. That was right in front of me. Alright, so this exists, and it tells me where the SCPs are. I don't know if the night vision can be improved, but I know that the gas mask can be, so... let's do that! That's just... Oh, that's a test log. Which is completely... Huh. Oh. I know. You can breathe easier in a gas mask, which is, you know, silly, but useful. Alright. So we've improved everything except for... Let's try the night vision goggles. Oh, I think you can improve the night vision goggles, actually. I don't care. Go away. Now, there was a time you could use this thing to improve access cards. I am fairly to moderately certain that you cannot do that anymore. But we're gonna find out. Because I have an extra card, just in case. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Good that I found this after having all the other... Oh, wow, that is actually super useful. It tells me exactly where he is. Huh, that's... Can you put both of these on at the same time? No. That would be probably overpowered. Alright, last thing. Yeah. No, you know what? There's this test log that I cannot read. It looks like it was... I have a weird idea that may or may not work out. Because look, here's the thing. If it's found in this room, so maybe... You can improve it. It's unlikely, but we'll find out. I wonder, can you improve a first aid kit? That seems like that would be... No, alright, never mind. Thought maybe I could save it. You know what, let's get rid of all these paperwork. None of it's really all that useful. If we had, I would keep it if I had the, but I don't, so. I don't know, let's see if this improves on very fine. Probably not. But who knows? It becomes something better. I don't know if it worked or didn't. I think I might have broke it. But yeah, we've still got our level 2 key card. I'm gonna save the game anyway, just in case. So I think you can improve it, but I mean, this is usually how I used to do it. You would just put it in here, and you could get maybe up to a level 3. Let's find out what we got. No, we got a. Apparently, a credit card is better, but we will find out what happens if you put the credit card in. Maybe we can get a better card anyway. Maybe it's just a matter of chance. There's only one way to find out. Yeah, I get up in the morning. I'm like very singy lately. Ooh. No, it's level 2.
Let's try it again a few times.
I get up in the morning. I ain't got nothing to say. Come home in the evening. And I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but higher. Man, I'm just tired and bored of myself. Hey there, baby. I could use just a little help. Can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. I just did it again. Level 2. I think level 2 might be the cap on this. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. We'll give this a try, see if anything comes out of it, and if not, we will move on. I think I probably have spent enough time in here. What is that? I mean... Okay, well that didn't go well. I don't know what that did. Other than make everything blurry. Okay. You feel nauseated. What did it do, though? Is this a permanent effect? Is it just forever that I'm blurry from now on? Cause this is not good for my viewers, game. I'm just saying. Let's figure out what's going on here. Just forever like this? I'm not playing the game like this, so... It may be temporary. We'll find out later. I can't play the game like that. Yeah, it's just not possible. Let's put the strange bottle in again and see what happens. Sometimes. Maybe you can get something even better out of it. Probably not. It's probably just going to be the same thing. Yeah, it's just the same strange bottle with a... I mean, the symbol on the side does not look good. It seems to be, like, biohazard-y. Alright, well, now we're going to... Let's see if we can... figure this out. Yeah. Now, I know you put yourself through here. I think very fine causes problems, but let's see what fine does. This is not going to go well. And of course, and rough will kill you, but what's fine do? Okay, so I'm pretty sure you have a heart attack with this, right? Yeah, I know very fine might kill you even faster. Your body runs better, but then you just fall down and have a heart attack, right? Let's test everything out. Who cares? It's been a really long time since I played this game, so who knows what's about to happen. This is the bad part. This is the one part about this game that I... Yeah, there we go. Because there's a lot of stuff in this game that can kill you, but doesn't kill you immediately. So you get this... The hell? That didn't kill me. Why am I not dead? Oh crap, I'm running into the machine. There we go. Found in data redacted. Jumpsuit was found to be filled with a blue ash-like substance, mostly contains non-conclusive. Why would it be related to 914? Unless, I guess they've done the test before. Alright, so that's what fine does. Very fine. Coarse and rough kill you. One-to-one, I believe, switches the control scheme, so if you hit left, you go right. This will probably kill me immediately, too, but let's find out. Let's die like D-class. That's the whole point of our job. Let's do some testing. It's exactly the same thing, isn't it? Yeah, it is exactly the same thing. Alright. So, now that we have gone through here and done all this stuff, look at our map. Feels like we need to go this way. We could frankly probably make it through the underbrush of this. I'm just starting to run apparently all the time now. What happened to saving it for when you need it? Well, the problem is that since 106 is alive, very rarely you need it anymore. I think we should go back downstairs. We should be careful. 173 is around here somewhere. It might even be around that corner. Alright. It actually might be that way. What's down this hole? Elevator? No. Dead end. Maybe there's an elevator at the other end of this. I feel like, yeah, we came through here before. Door not work, or? Oh, it just takes you into here. Okay. Well, fiduciary difficulties. We need to go somewhere else. Down. I feel like this has got to be it. I'm going to the pocket dimension. Alright. Because we went in voluntarily, we aren't injured, so that's a positive. Pick a direction and go. There's a note on that's supposed to be on the ground. Yep, there it is. Yep, there it is, George Maynard. Alright, let's go down this hole. I mean, on the best possible scenario. I don't know if that killed us or not. It did kill us. Let's try that again. I mean, the best possible scenario is it pops us out somewhere else in the facility. It's like, you know what? I can't figure out what to do, so we are just gonna roll the dice. Can't run in here. Okay, that happened. I'm just gonna get knocked off here is what's gonna happen. Or not, maybe? Yeah, right at the end. Okay. Did it change anything? We've escaped. Okay. Wait a second. This is all a trick, isn't it? I've actually escaped. How do I still have a limp? Oh well. Yep. Either rolling the dice worked or it didn't work, I don't know. So I don't have the security clearance to get through these doors, but I have to hope that I find a door, or find a key in my travels, and also hope that I find a, additional, what's it call it? First aid kit, so that I can heal up my wounds. Okay, so the cowbell door. Oh man, I better hope this opens. Alright, definitely don't ding-dong the what to call it. But we can go through this hole in the wall. On the other side of the light containment, right? I gotta hope I find a level 3 or level 4 keycard in this area. Because if I don't... I could be just as trapped here as I was trapped in the other place. See what happens if I take that into 1914. Oh, you can't. Fair enough. I think with what we're dealing with here, probably should have put that on before we walked in here. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Definitely gonna die. You could have run backwards, you know. So he's gonna break the glass. Just fine-ish. I bet you can't get in here with our current key card. Oh, it doesn't even open. That's interesting. Alright. So we put this on. We go in there and close that shit. Why it's open, I have no idea. Can he get me from over here? Probably. Somehow not. That works for me. Come on, where's the door? come on, where's the door? So it just sits here in the way. Fair enough. It's probably gonna try and make me put it on again. This one probably requires a level 4 keycard too. Yeah. Alright. Well, we didn't solve any problems at all. But, well, I mean, we did put SCP-008 back under containment. I think this door is new. It's definitely new. Okay, I thought that was the old man. No, that's just the steam pipe trunk distribution venue going all nutsy cuckoo. Anything? What are you doing? It says there's another human down that way. I need a key card, you stupid motherfuckers. This elevator appears to be broken. Appears to be or is broken? Okay, it's just a D-class over there. Come on, you wanna not with the ominous music, friends? Not really sure what's going on there, but... Oh, is that the keycard I need? Okay, what can I drop? Well, first of all, I wanted to pick up the battery last. Okay, we have a level 3 keycard, which is strongly positive. This will solve my limping problem. Pick up that battery. We are definitely going to need that. What's going on down here? Not good things. So, okay. We finally picked up a level 3 key card. Stuff behind me that I need a level 3 keycard to get into, but... DNA does not match known sample. Access denied. Don't know what's down here. Gonna find out, I guess. So what's this containment chamber for? Did something just try to kill me? Swear to Christ. Yeah, I feel like something just tried to kill me. We're gonna make it after all, friends. I'm not sure how or why it did what it did, but it did it for sure. So, alright, we can't get through here without a palm scan. You know, that's the other negative about fucking closing every door as you pass through. You start to lose track of where the fuck you've been. They know what they're doing. Alright. That's that fucking bear. Hey, friend. How you doing? Are you gonna turn me into, ears again? Level 5 or how? Oh, wait, no, that's the egg. That's. This is the entrance zone. Because it's funny, because in order to get out, you need higher levels of clearance, which I've still yet to make much sense of. What's that? You need to get out? Well, in that case, you need the highest possible clearance. That's how you get inside. You need level 5 to get inside, and level 2 to. Oh, there's gonna be anomalous ducks in here, isn't there? This is just an opportunity for 173 to sneak up on your ass. You know, if I'm lucky, this is, I believe, close to the area where once, yeah, I want to do that. Let's do that. Ah, crap. I wonder where 106 is, or 096, not 106. I know where 106 is. It's another entrance zone pop. This motherfucker. Let's listen to the Vulgan's voice acting some more. Door appears to be locked. Appears to be or is. You stupid motherfucker. Oh wow, can't even get in there. Alright. Well. Remember if they do damage to you or not, but I guess we can find out. I guess the answer is yes. Oh, there's just more than one. Fantastic. Well, you know you gotta go down to 049, right? I don't know who I'm talking to. I know I've gotta go down to 049. Talking to my characters, like, you can't skip that part. You out of your damn mind. Oh, they're in here, aren't they? I recall them being in here, but they don't appear to be. Those monster things. Alright, well, let's go see. Probably, I think SCP-049 is down here somewhere too, right? Well, no, but SCP-173 is definitely out here. 966. What is 966? Guess we get to find out pretty soon. 966-3? 966-4. Alright, monsters. What are you? Oh, it's just more of these things. Which are creepy, don't get me wrong, but I feel like not super dangerous, or at least, yeah, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna just turn on me at some point. Maintenance tunnels. Probably gonna bring me up somewhere else. That's the way you went down. Doesn't give me anything. We're gonna get it. I promise we're gonna get it eventually. Alright, so let's not just go straight back out the way we came. That'd be nice. This fucking thing is useless now. Okay, now he's moving towards me. That is not a good sign. They decided to attack me now? Yes. Not like being looked at, that's for damn sure. Alright, well, pretty sure this is a dead end. No, let's just go around. Okay, good. Can't run, can you? There's 40 shillings on the drum for those who volunteer to come to list and fight the foe today over the hills and far away. Over the hills and o'er the main, through Flanders, Portugal, and Spain. King George commands and we obey, over the hills and far away. Ah, fucking maintenance pipes. Oh god, I gotta. I mean, with the judicious use of save games, this should not be a problem. Of course it's going to be. Watch him be like, right. Oh, fuck you. Alright. Thank you. Where are you, little buddy? There'd be something useful in his cell. Alright, well, he's down here somewheres. But I appear to have mostly avoided him? I don't know. Doesn't even appear to be down here. There you are. Well, this is what we would like to call in the business a very bad thing. I'm just gonna go ahead and not do any of this stuff? Yeah. I kind of need to go up that elevator that he came down, though. So we need to figure out a way to get around him.
Greetings.
How you doing, Volgun? That did not work. I mean, we got our level 4 key card. Maybe we might have fucked ourselves by going this way. No, thank you. I'll just be on my way. Oh, for ugh. Really? Ridiculous. That's ridiculous. If I go back down, I run into 049. If I stay here, these guys will kill me. And if they don't kill me, I can't get around them fast enough. And 173, who's on the other side of that fucking door, will kill me. Ugh, I think this is a good place to end. We may have to clip our way around something here because we are in a no-win scenario. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the subscribe button and then hit the notification bell next to that. And if you want to support this kind of content, go on over to patreon.com/dcimmerian and pledge at any level, like everybody here on the screen already has. I believe the next video will be at the first of the month, so everybody who's pledged, who's actively pledged at the beginning of the month is the cutoff for me to create the new pledge banner. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.